the conference of rulers and the governors have a veto power. The veto power is post-parliament, not pre-parliament. If it is pre-parliament, it has very adverse implications for the prestige and power of our parliament. If the bill is presented to the Majlis Raja Raja and they say, we agree to it, that means MPs cannot introduce any amendment, because any amendment would have to go again to the Majlis Raja Raja. Parliament then becomes a rubber stamp.